never at the crossroads and start feeling mixed signals like Morse code. My soul start to grow colder than the North Pole. I try to focus on the whole of it.
Everybody on the court produced, made plays. The guys in here before me, HB, can't say enough about his performance tonight on both ends of the floor. That's a special feeling. We got to take a week off. It was special, I think, because everybody was kind of enjoying the moment.
What did you think from your conversations with them and kind of? Get a real idea like how long it's been since the franchise got this opportunity.
Try it again, I'm gonna let her go. Yeah, we're very resilient, and there's obviously storylines all throughout the playoffs and things that you do to win a championship. And everybody's got to be locked in. Everybody's got to be determined to whatever comes our way, we gotta be able to fight through it.
I mean, you take your daughter second times. How do you feel?
I think she's taking advantage of the moment for sure. She's way too comfortable.
And drive down to the Georgia Institute of Technology. Not because of brick and mortar, but because of flesh and blood. And I want you to know something. It's about a heartbeat. It's about flesh and blood. That beat is strong. It's about a culture that is unyielding. And I want you to know that today is your hour. It is your time. It is your moment. Go do what you need to prepare to do. Fight some more. Rewind.
Rewind.
Don't get up.
Don't get up.
Fight some more.
Fight some more.